Hi, hello, and Happy New Year once again. I wish you all the best someone can wish someone. Luck, health, prosperity, and everything. Again, on this January the 2nd, the moment I'm shooting this video. So first thing, I would like to greet some people. Before starting this video, I would like to express a huge gratitude to Mohammed Albaloshi for donating the channel. And my dear, please send Albaloshi a great kiss. Thanks again. It was Mohammed Albaloshi from Qatar. First place, those are the members of the channel. All 6 or 7 of them. I still don't know if one of them is going to be further a member of my channel or not. As for the others, I know they are. So, a big kiss and greeting for them, my dear, please. Then, I would like to greet the subscribers from all over the world. My subscribers, my dear subscribers. My dear. As well as all those that watch my channel, but they're not my subscribers. My dear, please send them a warm kiss. And now, before I start this video, I would also like to greet special people. People that participated in a chat in my last live video. So, there were 14 of them. I would like to greet Martin Venceslavov, Yakov, Mohana Demir, Manuela Lindau, Bob Exos, Fioravani Maschelia, sorry if I misspelled your name. Disculpe, senor. Gregory M. Znama 82, my dear member, Anthony Asmussen, Matt Knowles, Patrick Barbara, David Zapata, George Lynch, and Team Angie. Those were the people that get a huge greeting both from me as well as from my dear. Please. My baby. If you want me to greet you in my videos and my dear to send you a kiss, then you can comment any of my video. That is going to help me also. And now, the thing I wanted to talk about with you will be about common tools. What does it actually mean, common tools? Because The system Ke-Jetronic can be repaired using common tools. And now let's see what does it actually mean and which tools are those. Let's see it. Shall we? By saying common tools, I mean here a set of open or closed end wrench, or the combination of both of them. Nothing without a good old hammer. A flathead screwdriver. This one is a jumbo, which you will be needing for the EHA for its protection screw. Some finer ones, less. A Phillips screwdriver. This wrench 10 I use for the screw on the air filter housing to unscrew it. Hex keys for the KE injection. You will be needing a 2 and a 3 millimeter. If you want to do any other repairs on the chassis, you can use some other. You can use this T-handle set like this, for example. Not this brand specifically. This is not a promotion video, I have paid this with my own money. A set of Torx keys. That's the most unusual tool you will be needing. Pliers, needle nose pliers, or bent nose pliers. Vernier scale.
And now, a special announcement for all of those that have been writing me on Instagram and who didn't know what a vernier is and how it is being used, or concerning the multimeter. There was a message from a person that told me that does not know what this is, what it does. Well, on this channel, don't ask me those questions. I'm not here to learn someone what a multimeter is, what it is being used for, and so on, etc. Well, as per those questions, something like that is not going to be free. So I can teach you how to use this one. But this kind of a video is not going to be free of charge. I'm going to charge with this video if you want me to teach you what a multimeter is and what you have to use it for, because I'm willing to show you how the system functions, but I cannot go that far to teach anyone and for anyone to bother me with those questions, what a multimeter is, how you use it, in which side you unscrew a screw, or where in which side you screw it in. Well, please don't ask me those kind of questions. If you do not want to work on your cars, then find someone who is going to do it instead of you. There is a set of keys. Here I have a Torx 8, which you need for the ECU if you want to use those screws and to do repairs on the ECU. A pressure gauge, which is a must. Any kind of a multimeter that can measure at least voltage, resistance, continuity, as well as milliamps. And that's all the tools you will be needing for the Ke-Jetronic. It doesn't cost a fortune, really. It's a set of common tools.